I will show you how you can find program data folder. Not showing in Windows 11. Please see the whole video so you can do it easily. Let's start. First, open your Windows Explorer. Go to C drive. From the top, choose three dots and go to Options. Click on Views. Scroll down, select Show Hidden Files, Folders and Drives. Click Apply and OK.
So you will find hidden file program data.
So if you like this video content, please like, share and subscribe to this channel.